That's us.
Fuck, right now. And check this one out. Someone's spying on us from right outside. Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck.
Let's fuckify his shit up!
Hey, be cool, man. Sneak out. I'm gonna go out the front and see if I can spot our tail.
I got this dog. I got it at the Humane Society. And the thing, I mean, he's fucking cute, right? Like, these dogs, they're cute, but they're furry. They leave their shit all over the place. They leave their fur all over the place.
Right. Locate who's spying on DedSec.
There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on them!
Wait, why is there a timer? I hack someone saying they're a traitor, a gang, and this gang is right next to me. Yeah, someone's got a laser on me. What the hell's going on?
Hello?
Oh, yeah, they're shooting him now.
Get all agents out here. Converge on the suspect.
Time for our last resort. Send in our executioner.
I'm gonna hack this guy, do the gang attack again. He's looking for me now.
It's clear. Moving on.
Fan out and find that sucker.
We're taking you in.
FBI are in signal blocks.
What's going on?
Some hot shit anti-hacking demon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a second.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, shot in the back.
Be advised, we have reports of a violent criminal.
Oh, whoa.
Fixed.
About time.
Whoa. Fucking police boat coming. So many
of
them around it.
Incredible amount of stuff here, man. We gotta broadcast some of this.
I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Totally.
Oh, the loving grenade at me.
Dropping the hammer.
Now they got a freaking helicopter on me with a sniper, and I died. I don't know how you do this mission. There's no cover. It's just. All right, I'll try again. Okay.
Suspect or suspects have been reported near your location.
911, please say
the danger. There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on.
I'm gonna check our network traffic. Stand by.
Suspect took out a pedestrian. 911, what is your emergency?
911? Oh shit! There's a shooter. Help!
Woo!
Man, who are these people? They got a ton of stuff on us.
Ah, they love a freaking grenade. Oh my gosh.
911.
Here comes the helicopter.
Shit, oh shit.
What?
It's FBI. You hacked into the FBI. Listen, I got to the contact.
Connect. Oh my gosh. Incoming grenade!
Yeah, we lost sight of the suspect attempting to reestablish.
Oh. They blew up the truck that I was hacking. Jesus.
There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on.
Squad, we have alerts of a hostile in your area.
Man, who are these people? They got a ton of stuff on us.
Whoa.
Photos, looks like a map of Josh's daily movements. Other stuff? What the hell?
Come on!
Shit, oh shit!
Ooh.
What?
More FBI, FBI, more FBI.
You have to be FBI. Got
yeah, I know it's FBI.
Try to access our data source. Get all agents out here. Converge on the suspect.
Get an ambulance here ASAP.
Copy that. Suspect on the run. We have an alert on a possible felon near your location. Over.
Oh, I didn't know you could go in there. Oh, get out, get out, no!
Getting clear!
Squad, we hear gunfire. We're checking it out.
Hey. I don't know how to do this.
What's going
on? Helicopter there.
Some hot shit anti-hacking demon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a second.
Oh, man. About time.
Ooh.
We're getting an incredible amount of stuff here, man. We gotta broadcast some of this.
I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Totally.
We got to shoot down on these nosy bitches. Cut them off at the knees.
That's not happening to me right now. I'm in a full on war with the FBI. No, but I'm doing a mission where you've got to download the data from the truck. And you've got no choice but to fight with the FBI. Pardon?
EMS, take down!
Oh my god.
Going hot.
Get out.
58, spawn and look at the illegal use of firearms. That's a hit.
Over. You see that? This guy's a menace. We have to stop him.
Oh, freaking sniper.
Take it.
Oh my gosh,
Marcus,
I'm shooting like my
get the fuck out of there.
Woo. That was a lot of FBI people.
Engaging suspect.
Another helicopter. Oh no 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 no, don't die now, don't die now. No no no, grenade, don't die now, don't die now. Helicopters on me. Oh my gosh.
I see him. We're in pursuit now.
Open the door, open the doors, open the freaking. I killed myself. I don't believe it. I just killed myself. And I've got to do the whole mission again after I killed everyone. Oh. You know what I did? I thought I was hacking to open the door, but I ended up blowing myself up with one of them traps. I should have done this in the first place. I should have just got in the van and driven away.
Trying to access our data source. Get all agents out here. Converge on the suspect.
Gosh, how many times am I gonna fail this mission? Oh my god. Oh, Jesus.
That's none of my business.
Yo, we got one of some punks muscling in on us. Let's be
911. State your emergency.
There's a van. Yeah, that's some.
Get what you can on him!
I got cover!
Oh, man. Who are these people? They got a ton of stuff on us. Lots more photos and looks like a map of Josh's daily movements. Other stuff? What the hell? Oh, shit!
What?
It's FBI. You hacked into the FBI. Listen. I got into their comm channel.
Somebody's trying to access our data source. Get all agents out here. Converge on the suspect. Locking him off now.
What's going on?
Some hot shit anti-hacking demon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh, man.
And you're gonna crash. Oh,
about
no.
Time. I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Huh. Totally.
See you later, FBI. Ah. I need to get out of this van.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, nice. Let's have a look at what the next main mission is.
We're messing with the FBI, oh, all right,
I'm still
man.
Doing the same one.
We gotta totally restrict communication
and
on this.
Okay,
watch.
But...
Minimal communication, M. Face-to-face is best. Meet me at the place where... You know where.
Wrench? Wrench! Damn! To the cafe, then.
Marcus? We've been trying to contact Horatio. He's not answering and his phone doesn't show any movement. Can you make sure he's okay? I'll mark his phone on your map.
Sure.
You like this place, huh?
Food is average.
Get anywhere?
I can't tell if she thinks my mask is hot or creepy. The main FBI office is in the Delums building. We really need the rest of that data. Because something hinky's going on, man. Something big. Different hackers I know, they've been noticing vans following around and shit.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the FBI's tried to strong-arm hackers. Join us or die type shit. Why now?
The timing is suspicious, given her popularity. How much do you trust Ray? You might have cut a deal.
Aw, oh, man, no way. Hey, trust me on this one.
Maybe Miranda could help.
Yeah, maybe. She uses a car service all the time. I'll tap into the feed and show up as a driver.
Can I get you anything?
I'm just leaving. But can I ask you a question?
Oh, she got a tattoo on her
think
stomach.
My friend's mask is hot or creepy?
Both.
You staying for
hot and creepy. So I've just seen Marcus hook Wrench up with the lady that works in the cafe.
Creates community.
The coffee girl.
Hi guys.
I'll turn this off.
My name is Susie.
There we go. Select cabbie for hire in the driver SF app. Oh, I don't understand this. Select cabbie for hire in the driver SF app. That's what I've clicked on. Nothing's happening. Why is this car making some electric noise?
Oh, hey, the reporter, right? Hey, you didn't log a destination.
To be honest, I'm not sure where it is. But I do know... I think they're hurt. What was that?
Oops. My bad.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Waterfront it is.
We need to wait here.
Are we picking someone else up?
No. We're gonna follow someone. Here we go. See those boats? The two speeders?
You want me to follow boats?
I'll explain as we go. It's critical that we don't lose sight of them.
Whatever you say, miss. Whatever you say.
How's the investigation going?
Well, so we know that this smuggling operation isn't just one gang. It involves all of the gangs in the city. And those guys down there, the ones running the boats, they're freelancers.
Only color is green.
Exactly. Sons of Ragnarok, Auntie Shu, they're selling to whoever, but no one knows who they are. It explains why the cops think I'm chasing ghosts, and why my source couldn't give me much on them. That's why this cloak and dagger shit.
Huh? So what now?
What the hell, man? Right, right. So, they have a regular drop point. They're delivering their cargo there. You and me are gonna find out where that is. That's the
reach
spot.
The weapons Jesus. Off location.
Well, at least I know my source isn't dead.
Yet.
Now it's expose time. Thanks again.
Happy to help.
Oh, yeah?
Thank you.
911. What's your emergency? Yeah, we have an emergency here. Please send help.
There's a guy driving on the beach.
POS verified your location. Police are on their way.
The suspect has gone off the road. Do whatever it takes to stop it.
Select cab for hire in the drive SF. Brief. Marcus needs some time away from prying eyes to talk to Miranda. He decides to take her for a pleasant drive. What? So that wasn't it? I'm confused. All right, I picked the wrong one.
I'm in a hurry. Marcus? What are you doing?
Hey, Miranda. Just making a few extra bucks taking fares.
As if.
Where you going?
Going to visit my mother.
Let's go over see her.
You followed my lead?
Yep. FBI.
I cannot confirm or deny that.
We want to strike back, but I couldn't get all the data. I need to get into their Oakland office.
You're coloring way outside the lines, Marcus.
Yeah, and?
Is that why you showed up as my driver? You think I'm being scoped by the feds, too?
Isn't that why you wouldn't tell us where those photos came from?
I was merely being prudent.
And I'm being prudent by talking to you in person.
So, Marcus, I'd be remiss if I didn't point out that a young man who discovers that the Federal Bureau of Investigation is after him should probably re-examine some of his life choices.
Good advice.
Particularly a young black man.
Guilty.
Good. We've gotten that out of the way.
So how did you get those photos of us in the bar?
Let's just say I have a source.
Does your source have anything else I should know?
Word is the feds are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt or blackmail every group they can.
For what?
They want control of all the zero days, and they don't want competition.
Damn, now the FBI is in on it? Hacking might not be cool anymore.
I'm not joking, Marcus. They're gonna come after DedSec, and they're serious.
That doesn't sound good.
It's for the FBI office. I have a friend that can help. But you'll have to use the Moscow rules.
What's that mean?
It means there's an old-style payphone outside of Dellum's. Pick it up, identify yourself as Fred. Record the signal you get.
Yo, that's fucking dope.
I'm gonna give you a shit rating on the driver app.
So these most recent main operations they've been doing is kind of feel like they're a bit longer than the other ones. DedSec event, hack the hack. Ooh, this is a long drive. Got me going from one side all the way to the other side of the map. Research point discovered nearby. Oakland. Yeah. Oh, damn it.
This is Fred.
Welcome, Fred. Bye-bye.
Totally quadrat.
Be able to speak Russian, maybe. It makes me sick to think she may not have any of her heritage in her. I don't want her to be another ignorant ship.
That's okay. Investigate the FBI building. Let's go. Let's go. Did you get a detective doing this one?
Can you cover for me at the Richards meeting?
Heard you're going corporate.
Again?
I get out of the room. It's a big bucks.
Go.
Okay, Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do.
15. FBI headquarters.
Oh my gosh, we are in the freaking FBI building. Complete the network bypass to unlock.
Dude, this is gonna take a second.
No, don't waste time enjoying the view. One of these again. No, it's got a timer on it. Don't do this to me. I missed something. Oh, thanks for that spoiler. I don't understand, we've done it. There's one underneath, I didn't see. There we go.
It's set.
Great. Hold on. I'm tracing the flow now.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Got it. Okay. I lit it up for you on your map.
What, have I got to climb to next building? What's going on? Tell me about it. Yeah, I'm knocking out these FBI guards. I can feel like they're going to be on me at some point. Oh!
Onion for rip.
Oh, no, are you joking?
Taking cover. Back to cover.
Whoa, whoa. Find an access key to unlock. No, 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 no.
Come on!
Oh my god.
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out, get out.
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go.
Not me.
Marcus, I'm picking up a ton of movement. The FBI will be waiting for you.
Police and FBI are in conflict with the Sons of Ragnarok. Go.
We gotta stop this guy. He's driving all over the place.
Greg, what are you doing? Go! I don't believe it. I tried hijacking the police car and I pulled the police officer out, but I didn't get in the car.
I've dispatched a contractor.
I can't hear a damn thing.
No, no, keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running.
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Well, contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate, and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.
Call my car. Car on that. Won't even let me in my car.
Hey, Wrench, I'm about to get the third point here.
Get it done, man.
You get anywhere with that waitress?
Gonna hear her back next Thursday.
Dude.
Yeah, she seems pretty together. Not like...
Hold it right there!
I'm not doing anything!
On the ground, now!
I'm just what? Walking my cat! Ah!
Wrench? Wrench! Shit!
Oh, FBI got him. Can't believe it.
Satara! Wrench went dark, the FBI got him.
I heard that. Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
Come on, come on. I gotta get this.
These hacking puzzles don't get any easier.
Thank you.
There we go.
Transceiver placed.
Triangulating now? It's the old 16th Street Station.
Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams.
Hacking in now.
This like a Roy Orbison thing or something? You see, my dad told me that Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright.
Oh, they took his mask off. I don't believe it.
I'm going to ask you a question. Answer yes, you walk out of here a free man with the mask.
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask stays off, you go to jail, and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at in the mirror. Here's the deal. You're a member of DedSec. Fact. You've meddled in federal affairs. Fact.
Yeah?
You'll be treated as a federal problem. Fact. Now, you see, all these things
all
put
right,
together yeah. give me a bunch
I'll
of different
catch
options.
It.
You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you help me get into DedSec. Get me their zero days. Get me the scoop on the whole gang. You are my way in. God damn it. All right, look. Right now, I am an act of God. Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names, addresses. Because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just
Heal.
Walk it.
I told him you were going to be a waste of his time.
You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None.
Go ahead. Call your boss. Call Chief Agent Monroe. Call her now. What the hell is up with Marcus? Well, he's a nice guy. He's misguided, but come on. He can't protect you from what's coming. The FBI is gonna make an example of him. I mean, that's kind of what they do. It's too bad. But you have a decision. You can decide to be on board the ride or just get run over by it.
You're rendering everything we've got against this guy inadmissible.
Excuse me. His agent Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term. So you're free to go. Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, they just got to come see me.
Yes, me!
Or else, things ain't gonna be pretty. No. Nope. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes, like a big boy, and let the world see you for what you really are.
You two lovebirds to jerk each other off.
Squirt that man out. Properly.
I bet he's gonna turn around and look at the camera and talk to me.
What am I gonna do with you, Marcus? What am I gonna do with you?
See, I knew it. He knew you were watching.
God damn it, you motherfuckers! I'm coming to get that mask back! Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You got more important shit to take care of.
Fuck that! I got your back.
Your place.
fucking assholes.
They thought we'd go for that.
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry.
Yeah, let's go. Let's get his mask back. Oh, I just feel like something's gonna... Just wondering how this is all gonna end. Is it gonna end in a good way for Deadsight or a bad way? Who knows?
Sixteenth Street Station. Mask has gotta be here somewhere.
Oh, I did not mean to climb up there.
Hey, cool.
I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
Find the circuit close terminal.
Dispatch
to squad. Well, I wanted to use my stun gun. I guess I had the wrong one. Oh my gosh. Oh, I thought I had my stun gun out then. Flipping it.
I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
the FBI searching the area for you. There is a lot of them in here. Ah, oh, you're joking, they just destroyed it.
I'm calling it, he's gone.
Sending you their stuff now.
Oh man, it's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan.
Hard to pick the slowest car ever.
Rich, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff.
Guess I'll take the stairs.
Sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know all that shit that Dushin said? I would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart. I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
Thanks, Marcus.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warrant. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police. And the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.